He gonna be okay, Ryder?
The captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
Where do I start? I'm just not sure I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7, but we survived that.
Right. So, always keep a jump jet handy.
Do we offload what we brought? See how much food they've managed to get from their hydroponics farm first.
All stasis personnel report to duty stations.
The captain wants to see a full duty roster.
I just updated the charts.
You want to see crew reassignments first. Start with non-essential personnel.
That's pretty cool. Okay, now it feels like Mass. Now I see the Mass Effect little motion. Shepard going. Alright.
It'll be nice to see some friendly faces this time.
The Nexus runs a support crew. Just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
Means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
You're expecting one?
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
We all could.
Yeah. Rough ride so far.
We'll bounce back. Real food and a shower are just ahead. Here we are.
Okay, next person.
I don't see any champagne.
Where is everybody?
It's our luck. They're all freaking probably dead or something.
Well, this can't be right.
It's like everything's on standby.
If it's a surprise party, they're doing an awfully good job.
Avena? No way.
Gateway to Andromeda. I'm Avena, a virtual intelligence designed to assist you with immigration.
Can you tell us where the welcome party is hiding?
I'm sorry. My code is limited to information and simple interaction simulations. Please select from the following pre-programmed responses.
What is the Nexus?
The Nexus serves as the central hub for the Andromeda Initiative's colonization efforts. It is the first destination for all colonists upon their arrival in the new galaxy. Please enjoy the many venues the Nexus has to offer. As the station expands, it will one day serve as the seat of government for Milky Way colonists. Providing a safe, stable, and prosperous environment is our primary goal.
Not from the looks of it.
What can you tell me about the Andromeda Galaxy?
Here in Andromeda, you are over 2 million light years away from the Milky Way Galaxy.
Man,
this is the
so
first any life form has ever traveled outside our home system, making you a brave pioneer indeed. The Nexus itself is located in a region known as the Helios Cluster. Here, you and thousands of your fellow colonists will fulfill your dreams of settling a new home. Fortune awaits.
Where do colonists live?
Once you've cleared immigration, our helpful staff will assist you in choosing the home world of your dreams. Will it be the tropical paradise of Habitat 7, the gentle rolling hills of Habitat 3, or perhaps the mysterious twilight world of Habitat 5? Whichever you choose, rest assured our Pathfinders have carefully vetted all colony worlds to ensure your security and prosperity.
Oh boy.
Oh.
Habitat 7? That's where we landed. She's way out of date.
What year is it?
The current year is 2819. After spending over 600 years in stasis, it's normal to feel disoriented or confused upon arrival. Our helpful medical staff can assist with any physical or psychological after effects you may be experiencing.
Well, she's got the date right, at least.
So where is everyone? How does the immigration process work?
We ask that you submit to a brief medical exam to ensure your health and well-being after making such a long journey. Once you've been cleared, our colonization experts will assist you in finding your new home. Please be mindful of the queue. Thousands of eager colonists like you are waiting to begin their new life in Andromeda.
Where? Place is deserted.
Okay, so we just came from a sector, now we're in this sector. So, are they all freaking dead?
That's all.
It has been my pleasure. Please see one of our helpful immigration staff for further assistance. And welcome to your new home in Andromeda, where the brightest star is you. Current
right.
time for immigration processing is unknown error.
Right. That was helpful.
Great. Something freaking happened.
Plants are still alive.
My thing is, we just were with all those people. Was that just a sector that we just came into?
It's like they didn't finish building it.
I guarantee the Ket is behind this.
Guy? Maybe he's got champagne.
Maybe he's dead.
Hi there. We're from Archhyperion, and wondering where everybody went.
Did he hear you?
Did you say an arc? This is the Nexus, right? Pretty sure we parked in the right place.
And for what it's worth, your VI over there could use an update.
Of course, I'm sorry. It's just, we thought you were all dead.
What?
Or captured, or lost in dark space, or... But you're here. You have no idea how much this means.
I don't believe it. I'm Tyrann Kandros. I lead our militia on the Nexus.
I'm Ryder. This is Cora Harper and Liam Costa, part of the Pathfinder team.
I'm sorry for the confusion. Our sensors told us an arc had arrived, but Helios is notorious for scrambling equipment. We thought you were just another malfunction.
Well, I've got a shipload of people that says we're here.
Of course, it's just... You're the first arc we've seen. After a year of waiting and no sign of the others, we shuttered this area and stopped looking.
You've been stranded for a whole year?
Longer. I'll fill you in on the way to Op Center.
Oh shit, that doesn't sound good.
Everything that could go wrong with our plan has. We arrived 14 months ago. Right away, we hit a band of dark energy that knocked us off course.
We're familiar with it.
Then you'll know why we call it the Scourge. We lost whole sections of the station. A lot of people died. No power, no food. The chaos went on for months. It finally led to armed rebellion. When order was restored, the insurgents were banished. Exiles, we call them.
Are things back to normal?
Not even close. But you're here now, so maybe the worst is over.
No word from the other Pathfinders?
No word from anyone, period.
Any threats from the locals?
So far, we've stayed hidden. We're in no shape to deal with an attack. We're here.
You guys go ahead. I'll check out the security situation.
You should know our command structure has been fractured. Some of us are filling in for leaders who died.
Is it true?
They said drop everything and report for duty.
And no one was expecting an arc to finally show up.
Docking procedures are green across the board.
Stand by to merge Hyperion power into the grid.
The crew of the Hyperion.
Good luck.
I'm Jaren Tan, director of the initiative. You have no idea how much your arrival means to us.
Not as much as it means to us. We had one hell of a time getting here. Nice to see some friendly faces.
Hungry faces. Any supplies you can spare would be appreciated.
This is Foster Addison. She oversees colonial affairs. Where's the Pathfinder?
You're looking at him.
You're not Alec Ryder.
My father's dead. He made me his successor.
Alec is dead. Please understand, the entire initiative is at risk. None of the Golden Worlds panned out. They're a bust, and there's been no word from the other arcs.
What happened to them?
Unknown. Our supplies are nearly depleted. Rationing bought us some time, but even that's running out.
We need to find more resources, but that takes people, and we can't wake them up.
Until they have somewhere to live. A golden world.
Now more than ever, we need a Pathfinder.
It now falls to you, Ryder. Are you up to the task?
I may not have been the first choice, but I'm ready for this.
Youthful enthusiasm will only get you so far in Andromeda.
That's no way to treat a guest. I'm Nakmor Kesh, superintendent of this station. Hope they haven't scared you off already.
It's nothing personal, but now isn't the time for on-the-job training.
At least the Pathfinder here seems willing to try. We could use a fresh perspective.
You've heard my concerns. I'll leave you to it.
We're all feeling the pressure. Let's have a private word in my office, Ryder. We'll discuss giving you a scoutship. I'm happy to work out the details with your associate.
Welcome to the Nexus.
Thank you for standing up for me there.
Hope's in short supply here. What little we can find should have a chance.
Ma'am, the Hyperion's core is now online.
Let me show you something. An hour ago, that was all dark. But with the power from your ship, you're keeping the lights on. You have my vote.
And when the power runs out?
You'd best go talk to Director Tan. Make sure that doesn't happen. And don't be shy. Come see me when you have a chance.